Fans, we invite you to stay with us for the post-game championship presentation. USA is a proud partner with Moda Health in honoring one player from each game. In this game, as the players of the game,
right there, Kiever.
Number one, Bailey Kiever. And for the Crane Mustangs, number 22, Cash Davis, your Moda Health players of the game.
Hey, H, what do you got to say about number eight?
What a great bunch of kids. I love these kids to death. And amazing. We may be the luckiest team on the face of the earth, but luck comes from the big heart.
Nice job, H.
How you doing? Look good?
I don't know. You're not cheering too much. I believe so.
Good job, Blue. Good job.
We're going to have you on this side.
Good job, thanks.
You're off the other way.
Fans, just a reminder that Fred Meyer is proud to support the USA Foundation and is proud to help students get the gear they need to participate.
Fred Meyer, what do you think, Tommy?
Yeah.
Thank you to Fred Meyer
for your donation
to the USA Foundation Youth Assistance Program.
How much up front?
Hey, go down the hill.
Hell yeah, brother! Hell yeah!
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 Woo!
Hell of a game, boys. Hell of a game.
Coaches in there. Let's get the coaches in there, then get a... Hey, hold on. We got to get the coaches. You guys got to get in here. Okay. Hey, Cameron. Come on, get in there. We need a good team picture, guys.
Second place trophy being presented to the Crane Mustangs. Congratulations on a great season, gentlemen. The Crane Mustangs, second place.
Got it. All right. Thanks, guys. I can.
And now, fans, first place trophy presentation. The 2016 OSA Woodland Football State Champions, the Duper Rangers. USA Bank and Lynch Rock Tires. Congratulations, on
Come on, Ray Rudd. All right, got it. Thanks, guys.
For the entire day.
Hey, seniors, I want to get a picture of each of you individually with the trophy. Okay. Get the seniors. No, just give them to me real quick. Okay. Hand it off. Hey, Kennedy, hop up here. Okay, how's it feel?
Pretty damn good.
Okay.
Let's go. Great job, big.
Hang on.
Film Monday.
Beer. Okay.
Who's the next senior? Cole! Get the over there. You can hold it.
Congratulations. Vince, congratulations.
Hey, Anderson.
Ben.
Oh, man, don't stop now.
Okay. Oh, my camera's
Kobe
so full.
Bayless. Dad started playing years back, and you're carrying the tradition.
Yep, we're carrying the tradition here. It started us off in Pee Wee football, and as you can tell, it helped us right here.
You start out at Duffer in the first grade, you get a football. That's the first thing you get.
Yep, I think it might be preschool from there, actually. Yep, as soon as you get born, you get a football, and that's how we roll here.
Well, congratulations on a great, great, great season.
Thank you.
Hey, hang tight 1 second for me, bud. Got it. Thanks.
Where do you want this?
Here. I'll take it. Okay, you got it. Don't trust me with it.
That's always tough. But one of my mentalities that I try to keep no matter what happens, no matter what the score is always play. Always play your heart out, you know. Always go hard, execute. And I think that's the same mentality that all these kids have, and that's why I think that it's paid off for us, you know, towards the end of games, and it's really is incredible.
And it's kind of strange how, you know, you didn't really ball on the one play, but I mean, you guys made a play down at the end zone earlier in the game, first half, forced a fumble at the one. You hit the guy, forced fumble at the one. I mean, it's kind of funny how stuff like that comes back to. I mean, if they score that, then I mean, they might be having the big blue trophy.
Yeah, exactly. Really, I mean, you just gotta make plays. You know, it don't matter if you make it in the beginning of the game or the end of the game. You just gotta step up and make plays, and those plays really, they rub off you towards the end of the game.
Bailey, this is probably one of the first times we've seen where the defense was getting into you once in a while. We've noticed that you always stay in the pocket and pull forward, and this time was with the Mustangs. They were coming at you pretty hard, but you stayed with it and stayed true.
Yeah, that was probably the most physical game I've played probably my whole high school career. I mean, they came at me hard. They came at me hard all game. And, you know, our guys up front, you know, they did a great job blocking, but sometimes, you know, stuff happens and they can get through. And, you know, I had to step up, and that was one of the things that really worked big today was I had to step up in the pocket, and doing that created room to run. And, you know, with not throwing the ball too well today, the run game really helped us out. It really opened up things for the passing game.
Two state championships as you graduate from Duffer.
That's amazing. You know, not a whole lot of people they talk about, you know, graduate with the ring, you know, championship ring, but those who can talk about winning multiple, man, that's something you can't even imagine. I mean, it's unbelievable. There's absolutely no words to it other than how, you know, it really is.
Well, congratulations once again on a great season with a great, the Rangers continue to hold. When they get down to it, they just come right back again and again. We've seen it for the last 2 years.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Bailey.
Thank you.
You bet.
Hey, Bailey, give me a quick photo here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Great job.
All right. Thanks, bud.
Thank you.
Love you, man.
Love you, too.